Police in Eleuthera are investigating a traffic accident that has left a 48-year-old man from Tampa, Florida, dead. The visitor was a passenger in a vehicle traveling south in the vicinity of the Cove in Gregorytown when the driver apparently lost control and overturned while trying to avoid a head-on collision with an approaching vehicle. The accident happened shortly after 6 p.m. yesterday. The victim was pronounced dead on the scene.